I guess this is goodbye then.
Pretty cool board you got, mate. Used to have one just like it, eh?
It's all yours. Not gonna need it where I'm heading.
Where's that? Mate, why would you want to leave this?
Dunno. Guess I just feel trapped.
By what?
This whole place. The beach. The park. This path. The people. Just the smell. It's this whole town. Every day is the exact fucking same.
Look, I get it. I've been there.
Heard that before?
No, I mean it, kid. There's so much to look forward to in the big smoke, eh? I mean, you got all the pollution, you got all the lights, the traffic, the noise, but you can't even walk on the streets properly. Oh, and did I mention the smell? But seriously, what about your surfing career? Mate, I've seen you on the telly. You're pretty good.
Fuck that.
Remember the first time you surfed?
Like yesterday. Growing up, me and my dad did not have the best relationship. Until that one Sunday afternoon out front. I still smell the salt in the air. Can almost taste the ocean. That was the first time I really connected with my dad. Anyways, I'm leaving, so it doesn't even matter.
Yeah, well, you know, maybe that is the right decision. Yeah. I mean, cause like, hold it on, mate. That's the easy part. Now letting go, yeah, that's the hardest, right?
I'm scared.
Mate, wherever you are, I'll be there. Just trust me.
So what do I do now then?
Well, what about one last surf?